war, senseless slaughter, lasting for decades, cannot but disfigure our whole world. The war turned the state into an ideal conveyor belt for turning people into cannon fodder. We didn't even notice how slogans overshadowed feelings. Orders replaced logic. Doubt became betrayal, and ideology became truth. It's the perfect time for the reign of hypocrisy and lies. But at the same time, I feel that the state is declining. Hunger, disease, suffering, and death. That's all I see around me. For me, sneaking around the streets at night in search of food has already become a habit. Although this time, I decided to act big.
Thank you.